Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for stopping by. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to leave a Facebook group. Take for instance, you've been on a Facebook group and decide to leave the group, okay? So if you don't know how to do that, in this video, I'm going to be showing you a tutorial on how to leave a Facebook group using your mobile phone. So if that sounds like what you're interested in, continue watching. So it's assumed you have a Facebook account and as well a Facebook app on your phone. Okay, so what you're going to do is to go to the app. You tap on the app. So once it opens your Facebook page or your news feed, okay, you go to this icon at the top here, this people icon at the top here, you tap on it. Then it will show you the groups you belong, okay? It will show you the groups, your groups, okay? Here are the groups. You can also tap on your groups. So here are the groups you belong. Okay, here are the groups you belong. Think for instance, I want to leave this group called Stemit Network. I'll tap on it. Then it opens, okay? So when I tap on this group, what I'm going to do is to go right here at the top. You tap on this three dotted lines. So once you tap on the three dotted lines, you're going to see leave group, okay? So the next thing you're going to do if you want to leave the group is to go to leave group. Then you click on leave group. Do you want to leave Stemit Network? Okay, if you are sure you want to leave the group, you click on leave group. So as you guys can see, leaving group. So once you click on that, you're going to see the join group button. That is if you want to join the group, okay? So this is how to leave a group on Facebook using your mobile phone. I hope this helps. Please share. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you in my next one. Have a lovely day.